Indian Institute of Management Indore, the conducting body of CAT 2020, has released the CAT answer key on the official website imcat.ac.in on December 8 at 10 a.m. for all the three slots. In this video provided to you by Careers 360, we will be discussing how to download the answer key of CAT 2020, details that will be mentioned in the answer key, and the steps that need to be followed to challenge the answer key. Candidates wanting to check the answer key along with the question papers have to follow the following steps. First and foremost, visit the official website of CAT 2020, which is imcat.ac.in. Now, click on the Candidate Login tab. Then, enter the registration ID and password and click on Login button. After that, the candidates will be directed to the main window where they will find a notice stating that the objection window will be live from 10 a.m. December 8 till December 11, 5 p.m. Now, click on the Close tab and then click on the Candidate Response tab. After that, click here to download CAT Candidate Response Sheet. The CAT Candidate Response Sheet will be downloaded in the system. An important point which the candidates must remember is that the correct answers will be marked in green along with the tick and the incorrect answers will be marked in the red along with an X symbol. Let us check what are the details that are mentioned in the CAT answer key. CAT, registration number, name of the candidate, time of the exam, date of the exam, question, type of question, status, right option slash answer and the exam center. Now, let us look at the steps to challenge the CAT 2020 answer key. Next to the candidate response tab is the objection form. Click on the objection form tab. The page will display two options. Click on the plus icon to proceed with submitting the objection or click on the refresh icon to view the number of objections submitted. Click on the plus tab where candidates will be redirected to a page that mentions the instructions. Read the instructions and click on close. Now, fill the details such as assessment shift, section name, question ID, nature of objection and remarks. Once you click here to proceed tab, you will be directed to a page where you have to upload the supporting documents in the form of a PDF. After this, click on the Pay and Submit tab and pay the objection fee of ₹1200 per objection. It must be noted, once the objection is submitted, it cannot be changed. Thank you for watching this video with Careers 360.